I bet you're watching this congratulations video. I'm walking away from some elk. There's a herd bull that's about a 310. That's the best bull in the herd. Eight different bulls. I could have shot seven of the eight, except for the one I wanted. And I am 10 miles from camp. That's a long ways. I follow these bulls a long ways. Just rode in. But it's gonna be getting dark on me in a couple hours, so I'm gonna have to hoof it back in the dark, unfortunately, a lot of the way. And I left my pack up on the one mountainside, so I gotta go get it. That's what makes me angry. I don't know, I could keep working them, but I cannot get into that herd bull as hard as I tried. I only busted them once. Man, I've been on these things for almost 5 hours. And I followed them almost 2.5 miles. I made a choice to go, because of the wind, I didn't have much of a choice, to go across a rock slide. It took me forever to not get across there without spooking anything. Bull screaming the whole time. So, I think those ones are almost to Oregon. I gotta go. It's been an awesome... There's my herd bull. No, that wasn't him. I almost know him by name now, by their voice. Man. So close. If you could leave a place like this, though, with anything less than you were looking for, you failed. In my opinion, that's me. I wanted that one in the middle. I'll probably never see him again, I'm sure. They just keep rubbing it in. Maybe catch you guys tomorrow.